streets will not get old, so a peacock phone with all of its vast internal power that it has.
These are the people trying to keep Ahmadinejad in power. Many of his young supporters see campaign and voting for conservatives as their religious duty.
Ayatollah Khomeini has won him over 480 years. Din högsta mullorna samlades för att utse en ny högste ledare. De lät filma det som sedan följde, men det visade sig inte förrän 20 år senare. Filmen visar hur Rafsanjani styrde deras val.
شهر من شهری داریه؟
آره خیلی
همه باد و بیلا همه در صلح و صفا
آف این شهر کشن یه دونه مردار نداری
برنان
This rally in support of Mousavi was organized on Facebook while it was underway. The government blocked the social networking site, a sign that they realized just how influential these new campaign members have become.
Our allies abroad are watching these elections closely. So as our leader Ayatollah Khomeini says, it's our obligation to vote. It is as important as our daily prayer.
When the conservative Mahmoud Ahmadinejad came to power in 2005, the turnout was low for Iran, just around 60%. When his reformist predecessor Mohammad Khatami took office in 1997, as many as 80%.
Army fires into the crowds in Tehran, and hundreds die. That day now has a name in Iran. Black Friday.
Nog een stuk film en met gedichten. Tot zometeen.